Hey, good morning, Patrick. Paul McLean here, Crestview RV, Buda, Texas. How are you? Thought I'd send you a little video of the 2400 BH that we're going to be getting here mid next month, I think. We can postpone the payment, I think, a little bit to make that make sense a little sooner for you so that we have one. Currently, this is the only one I have in stock, but they're all the same. 18-year warranty on this roof, Patrick. You can see the solar panel here. It's already wired and braced into your inverter, which will allow you to run your refrigerator, lights, awning, etc., just from solar. 15K AC sitting there for you, and a WineGuard Digital Air 360 antenna for your TV, local digital TV and radio. Even the sidewalls on these, or the sidewalls, the slide outs are walkable. If you ever needed to step on that, you could. No harm, no foul. I've got the awning all the way out, so let's go downstairs and take a look at what that looks like. The R factor on this is 40, so very well insulated. And remember that we have the RV park here for you to test everything out and even spend the night, no charge. So that just 100% when you go camping, you'll know how everything works and that it does work, which is a big plus. It's wired and braced for a backup camera, should you want one. Spare tire, of course. Grand Design laminates their sidewalls of their slide outs, R7 insulation factor on their sidewalls, and R30 on the insulated enclosed underbelly here. Battery cutoff, solar intake, hot and cold running water there for outside shower. We'll fill up your propane tanks for you. It comes with one battery. You can add a second if you like for a couple $100. And here is our awning all the way out. Marine grade speakers on the outside. You could play these simultaneously with the inside speakers or independently. And that LED light strip up there turns on or off. Has a little mini fridge here for refreshments and a griddle for bacon in the morning. And has a blue power washer hose that goes right in there to spray things off when you're done cooking. Great big grab handle here with solid steps to walk in from. As you approach your control panel here, it'll light up. Voila. And then we can turn all the ceiling lights on from one click here. Freestanding table, you can move anywhere you want. And this little ottoman here pulls out, and that's storage as well. And the backrests, as you can see, are reversible. Great big windows, all that open up 50% for you. And blackout shades throughout. 10 cubic foot refrigerator, freezer on the top, fridge on the bottom. Grand Design's really good about storage everywhere you need it. Everywhere you look, there's a drawer or a cabinet. They're all solid wood cabinetry, hidden hinges, all pocket screws, no staples. Metal undermounted sink, solid one-piece molded countertops, little nightlight here on the oven if you wanted it, and then across from your dinette is the television that comes standard as a Roku smart TV, and your radio is behind here. Your bunks have some storage underneath. They're double bunks, and each will have its own 110 and its own light. And each will have their own window as well. Bathroom is substantial with a large shower and a porcelain toilet that won't give up on you. Lots of deep storage there in the little cubby holes. So a decent size shower and bathroom for the camper. You've got an extended countertop there that's easy to put up and down. Big wide opening on the doors here makes everything feel a little bit bigger. These little lights here, as you can see, can either be a little blue night light or a reading light, either one. And your overhead light switch is right here next to your thermostat. It's a full queen bed, 60 inches by 80 inches, so a different mattress down the road or fitted sheets are no problem. And you'll have 110 and USB in these cubby holes, which are designed to fit CPAP machines for you. And then you'll also have extra 110 outlets here at the side of the bed. The bed pops up with hydraulic struts and has a sliding storage tray here that makes it easier to store stuff if I had two hands instead of one. Let's see if I can get this going here. Like so. Whoops. Like so. There's a place for a television, Patrick, in the bedroom. If you want one, it's all ready for to do so. So that's it. If you're ready now, let me know. If not, let me know when you are, and I can get the next one that comes in. Put your name on it. 406-696-4750 is the way to reach me most efficiently. 406-696-4750. Buda, Texas, exit 220, Crestview RV. Let's go camping.